السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا وسهلا بكم، مرحبا، أهلا وسهلا. As an extension to the previous lesson, this is how to ask about do you have a brother or brothers, sister or sisters. So أخ or أخن, that means a brother. You may say أخ or you may pronounce the ending. أخن, a brother. أخوان, remember this is how to convert it into duo, mean two brothers. We have an ending. أخن, أخوان, two brothers. إخوة or إخوة, that's brothers. That's plural. As I mentioned previously, plural starts from three in Arabic. So you have a singular, you have duo, mean two items, and then you have plural. So a brother, أخن, or أخ, أخواني, two brothers, إخوة, brothers, or إخوان, brothers. أخت, or أخت, a sister, أختان, أختاني, two sisters, again that's duo. أخوات, sisters, that's plural, three or more. أخ, أخوان, إخوة, إخوة, إخوان, أخت, أخت, أختان, أخوات, أو أخوات. So, put it into practice. هل لك, if you are speaking to a man, you say, هل لك إخوة, أو إخوة, هل لك إخوة, هل لك إخوة, do you have siblings? Do you have brothers? If you are speaking to a lady, you will say هل لك. Note the ending. Attach pronoun ka, that's mean you are speaking to a man. Ki, you are speaking to a woman. هل لك or هل لك إخوة or إخوة. Do you have brothers? Do you have siblings? Or هل لك هل لك إخوان. Do you have siblings? Do you have brothers? هل لك أو هل لك أخوات. Do you have sisters? هل لك هل لك إخوة أو أخوات. Do you have brothers or sisters? So أخ, أخوان, إخوة, إخوان, أخت, أخت, أختان, أختاني, أخوات, أخوات, هل لك هل لك إخوة, هل لك هل لك أخوات, هل لك هل لك إخوة أو أخوات. Or don't forget that all these brackets, meaning you may not pronounce them, that's fine. You can just pronounce the first section. أخ, أخوان, إخوة, أخت, أختان, أخوات, and so on. كم أخا لك? كم, that's your question. That means how many? كم itself, it's used as an interrogative particle to say how many, also is used to mean how much if you are negotiating something or you want to know the price. How much? So كم can be used for how many or how much. كم أخا لك? How many brothers do you have? كم أخا لك? If you are speaking to a lady, how many brothers do you have? لي, and the answer may be لي أخ. I have one brother. I have a brother. Or لي أخ واحد فقط. I have only one brother. فقط, that means only. فقط, only. لي, I have أخ واحد. I have one brother. فقط, only. لي أخوان. I have two brothers. لي أخوان. لي ثلاثة إخوان. I have three brothers.
لي ثلاثة إخوان. أو لي ثلاثة
إخوة.
So إخوان وإخوة.
So I have ثلاثة إخوة. I have
three brothers. لي ثلاثة إخوان. So the plural can be إخوة or إخوان.
كم أختا لك؟ How many sisters do you have? How many sisters do you have?
كم أختا لك؟ Here is كم
أخا. It's how many brothers.
Here, كم
أختا. How many sisters do you have?
لك
if you are speaking to a man.
لك
if you are speaking to a woman.
لي أخت.
I have a sister.
لي أخت واحدة.
I have one sister.
فقط. Only. Compare that to this. لي here أخ. Here is أخت. It's a sister. It's a brother. Don't say واحد.
To match the adjective, to match the noun it describes. That will come later in the grammar.
So لي أخ واحد. لي أخت واحدة فقط.
Only.
لي أختان.
I have two sisters.
لي ثلاث
أخوات. I have three sisters.
Right. Okay, let's just practice the reading. كم أخا لك؟ كم أخا لك؟
How many brothers do you have?
لي أخون.
I have a brother.
لي أخون واحد
فقط.
I have one brother.
Only. فقط.
لي أخواني.
I have two brothers.
لي ثلاثة
إخوة أو ثلاثة إخوان. I have three brothers.
كم أختا لك؟ كم أختا لك؟
How many sisters do you have?
لي أخت.
I have a sister.
لي أخت واحدة
فقط. I have only one sister.
فقط. That's only.
لي أختان. I have two sisters.
لي ثلاثة. لي ثلاث. لي ثلاث
أخوات. I have three sisters. So this is the usage or practice with the numbers. So we've learned singular, so how to make, how to convert a singular noun to dual. And then I've advised you to learn a singular together with this plural. And you have your number 1 to number 10. Even you learn the sifr, which is a 0. And the previous lesson, which is 1 is wahid, ithnan, and then thalatha, 3, arba'a, 4, khamsa, 5, sitta, 6, sab'a, 7, thamaniya, 8, tis'a, 9, ashara, 10. And that is in the previous lesson. You may need to or may wish to revise that.
So good luck with your study and
keep at it. It's going to get easier. Insha'Allah. God willing. Ma'a salama. Ila al-liqa. Fi amanillah.